Authorities say a house fire that nearly killed four people on Crutchfield Street March 19th was arson. The residents, ranging from 9 months old to 86, were trapped inside the house after the fire blocked both doors and the windows had bars on them. A $1,500 reward is offered for information leading to a suspect.